So the majority there, so trust. Did you accept Nick's apology? Yes, I did. I did because why wouldn't you? If I didn't accept it, like that would just cause more bad blood. I was in the majority there. Generosity, did you give water to the dying man? Of course I did. You know? If a dude is dying, then fuck that. Yes, give him water. If he's gonna die, shit. Give him water, his last breath, whatever you have to do. You know? I was in the majority there. Heroics, did you save Nick or Pete? It looks like I was in the minority there. I have no idea why I chose Nick. I mean, I guess Pete was older and he was across the river and I saw he was bit. So, because he was bit, I said, you know what? No way. Already went through that once and I chose Nick. So, that's how that went down. All right, everybody, thank you so much for joining me. This is G-Funk 707. Please check out my last videos. I've posted everything from Walking Dead season 1 through 5 plus 400 days, and yeah, man, this game is definitely emotional. It's really
You
cool.
feel that
And
you should run. Where are you
yeah,
to
Porch for Life
hide?
later. Thank
In the
you. Thank you
water.
so much. Stay tuned in. Please subscribe. Please follow. Whatever you have to do.
Against the tide, we struggle. The
Let's just
skin
watch this credit
wearing,
to
the
Letterboxd.
skin wearing. Against the tide, we struggle to keep our heads above the deep. The
Cheers.
hearts above the light. Above the We vow your life and blood. This is not our home in water. Oh, our hope here's never found. Just try and keep your way in water. Against the tide, struggle. Skin wearing. Against the tide, struggle to keep our heads above the deep, our hearts above the light. Above the light. And who we are today can never. Amends for what we've done, tainted blood. In his eyes are full of love. Forgive them, release them. Against the tide, we struggle. Skin wearing. Against the tide, we struggle to keep our heads above the deep, and our hearts above the light. Above the light.
All right, thank you very much. Once again, G-Funk 707 signing out. If you've missed anything, just go ahead and go check out my YouTube channel and everything else. I really appreciate you guys like coming in and tuning in and everything else. This is good play. It's getting more and more dramatic, so I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to play this game tomorrow for sure, and hope to see you guys there. Love you guys. I'm out.